Sheila's where I come from, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. And they reckon I got the ugliest one, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. And if you had a dog that looked like that, you'd shave its ass and teach it to walk backwards, but you couldn't teach an animal to fuck like that, so she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. She ain't no fucking oil painting, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. There's no politically correct word for fucking fat, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Bloke wants to root, I gotta follow a map, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. And providing I can get drunk enough, she's Ellie McPherson when I'm up her, and there's no way me mates are ever gonna wanna fuck her, so she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. She ain't no fucking oil painting, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's got BO and she's got bad breath, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Looks like a buffalo wearing a dress, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. She picks her nose and she's always farting, got saggy tits and a saggy ass, but I tell you what, mate, I'm fucking laughing, cause she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. She ain't no fucking oil paint, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she ain't too pretty and she ain't too bright, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. She chews tobacco and she smokes a pipe, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's got the uglies and she's got the stupids, make two short planks look like a computer, and I gotta get drunk to get the courage up to root her, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. She ain't no fucking oil painting, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. She ain't no fucking oil painting, but she's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, and the best bit is she's deaf and dumb, and her old man dropped dead and left her a pup, so I'm not as fucking stupid as you thought I was, and she's the sort of Sheila for me. She's the sort of Sheila for me. Yeah, she's the sort of Sheila for me.
I've made up a word. Well, I haven't actually made up a word. I've heard a word that's been used for about the last maybe 10 years. I've picked up on the word, but I don't. I think it's Australian. However, I've written a song about it. I'm the sort of bloke that would like to think that if I could go back in time, Henry and Banjo and even Ned Kelly would all be mates of mine. Kiss their piss pots and poets and outlaws, and I can relate to that. And I can relate to their attitude too, in a word, dillygaff.
D-I-L-L-I-G-A-F, dillygaff. And this is what it means.
Do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Am I being direct enough, dillygaff? It's just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate. And do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? It's stress relief made easy. It's simple and it works. Just say dillygaff when you're dealing with fucking dickheads, wankers and jerks. And when you go out, stick a dillygaff on your t-shirt or your hat. And when some cunt's giving you the shits, just point and say, read that. Do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Am I politically correct enough, dillygaff? It's just another way of saying I couldn't give a rodent's rectum, mate. And do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Try it again. Do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Am I being direct enough, dillygaff? It's just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate. And do I look like I give a fuck, dillygaff? Do I look like I give a fuck, Dilly Gaff. Big finish. Do I look like I give a fuck? Dilly Gaff. Yes!
I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Everything that could go did go wrong. So if I'm allowed to use the word cunt in a song, I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Started as a fart in bed. Well, it started as a fart, but I shit myself instead. And the fucking missus going off her fucking head. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. And running to the dunny like a bastard, trying to hold it in with me finger up me arse, and skidding past the kids and them little cunts laughing. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Everything that could go did go wrong. So if I'm allowed to use the word cunt in a song, I've had an absolute cunt of a day. No hot water, had to take a cold shower. Scrubbing shit from every orifice took a fucking hour. Then fuck, 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 no fucking towels. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Pulling on me jeans and tripped. Broke me fucking nose and split me fucking lip. Got me cock caught in me fucking zip. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Help me! I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Everything that could go did go wrong. So if I'm allowed to use the word cunt in a song, I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Then driving myself to the doctor's, busted and bleeding, cock swollen and throbbing. Not a good time to get stopped by the cops. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Bastard didn't even let me explain. Just cuff me up and haul me off to jail. No fucking phone call, no fucking bail. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Your turn! I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Everything that could go did go wrong. So if I'm allowed to use the word cunt in a song, I've had an absolute cunt of a day. So, Your Honour, that's how it is. That's exactly how it started and how it ended all up here. And you fucking lot laughing ain't making it too easy. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. And I'm in too much fucking pain to plead. And I don't give a fuck if you don't believe me. Just take me out the back and fucking shoot me, please. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. I've had an absolute cunt of a day. Everything that could go did go wrong. So if I'm allowed to use the word cunt in a song, I've had an absolute cunt of a day. I've had an absolute cunt of a, just another one of them, absolute cunt of a day.